Please, understand me. I would never do anything to harm a patient.
Throw a shot.
Now, you look like you could benefit from some rest.
Yeah, man.
I'm fine with it. And it's the key to the success of this treatment. You do understand I want what's best for you.
Sure. Sound like a pedophile, though.
Good. You should know that we have made remarkable progress today. You must learn to walk before you can crawl.
Yep. Drink the Kool-Aid without the sugar. Where are you going to cycle? Okay. A big-ass syringe.
Time now to rest and heal. Let the memories come home to roost. This'll help.
I'll just sleep like a normal person.
Take you to your room. Let's talk outside.
Hello.
Hey, hey, we cured yet? Yep, good, good. Time to put you back on the shelf.
Okay.
That old brag will take his toys apart just to see if he can put them back together again. Hope he's not losing his touch.
What the fuck? I'm in a motherfucking cinema. Some motherfucker stole my shoes.
Hi. Hello, Suzanne. Always good to see your face.
Robert. Pure ignored me.
Well, shoot. Guess right. I ain't fit to shine her shoes.
They can't kill us.
Think a girl like that would ever give me the time of day?
Yep.
Look who's talking, big guy. At least I ain't wearing prophylactic pajamas.
Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Da 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 da. Can I get some juice? Nope. Hello. Back to the darkness we go. Light lifts.
Let me just call us a cab.
Yeah, let's go with us.
Hello, you get out much? We're in the world famous Blackwood Sanatorium and Hotel. Well, not so much the hotel part.
Okay.
Here we are. To the presidential suite, of course.
Okay. You
don't want to leave for your spa treatment. Yeesh. You think Braggett's spring for an upgrade? The staff's sake, at least. Whole place going to pieces.
La 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 la. And left, pee, left we go. Creepy bastard just standing right behind me.
Huh. Must be giving you the good stuff. Three sheets to something, all right.
Always back
Duty calls.
What the fuck are you going? Hello?
Man, she's got the touch. Smart cookie over there.
Okay, that's enough money.
Hey now, you're back. Just a little blackout, no big deal. All just
no
part of the treatment.
Deal.
Almost back to your private little oasis.
Yay! Fucking Felicia be on everything.
You're okay. Look at me. Everything is going to be okay.
In every fucking VR game I play, man. Hey ho, Felicia here.
Alright, lights out.
Oh, no lights out, man. Hello? Hello?
Rise and shine. Greet the new day. Come on. Wakey, wakey. Up,
I'm
up, up. Let's see what you got.
Awake, you prick. Right.
Have a look around.
Why fucking.
Why don't you take in the view? I'm gonna need you to focus again.
Yes.
What did I tell ya? I had odds on you. Gonna make me a rich man. White wall tires and a 3-martini lunch. Now, walk. Come to Papa.
So gay.
There we go. Keep coming. Wow. Almost ready for the triathlon. Now, let's try going back to the bed. Good. Real good. Now just stroll around. Stretch those legs. Yeah, the blood flow.
Pretty fucking. Oops. Ooh. Shiny. No! Shiny! My god, man, just walk, you fucking spastic.
Take your time. Move at your own pace. Take all day if you need to. No sweat off my back.
Da da! What the fuck did I say?
You know, on a clear day, you can see those shiny peaks on those mountains. Looking back at you.
Andre, why are you crying there, Felicia?
What's wrong? You okay?
I'm totally fucking fine. Give me a chest, no? Oh, shit.
Mind if I stick around while you get your sea legs, matey? Who asked you anyway?
Ah, turn around, you fucking mongol. Hello? Put you down. No?
Hey, come quick.
Yeesh. Guy can't get a break around
Finally for him. Damn it! Escape or planned it. Sit on bed. Or ghost stories. Nothing can fucking hit of it. Nope. Okay. Sound fucking crazy, so we shiver out of it. Bitch. Right. Doop 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 doop. Sure, I'll sit on bed.
Did you find a piece of paper with my, notes scribbled on it?
Yes. You bet I did.
Did you read my notes?
No.
Well, they weren't meant for prying eyes, just messing around, really. I'd appreciate it if you didn't tell anyone about this, okay?
Okay.
I admit I'm a little relieved.
Hey, fuck off now. No one cares. Leave the fucking door open. Leave the fucking door open. Fuck you then, you fucking specky cunt!
Alright, lights out.
Oh shit. Stop! Oh, you fucking... What the fuck, man? Fucking didn't expect that shit.
Hey, bud. Just follow me. Come along.
Settings. Settings. Fucking absolutely shat myself. Back. Oh, God, that's better. Fucking... Motherfucker, son. Oh, something just touched me in a fucking... Oh, freaky. Do-do-do-do-do. Right, do I follow him or do I follow the mad fucking goat person? Fuck that. Sure. What we got?
Good morning to you.
Good morning, Felicia. Yes?
You know, we are very encouraged. You're on the road to a complete recovery.
You can't treat me like this!
Of course, there are always going to be patients that are beyond our help, but I know that you only want to get better. Maybe you should meet your new roommate.
Hi. That's Felicia. I I like my toast. Fuck that cunt. Dude, I got fucking stuck on now. Do. Ah. Ow! Punch myself in the face. Oh, fucking idiot. Right.
Okay, well, if we're stuck in here together, we might as well get to know each other. What brings you to this fine establishment?
I'm on vacation, mate.
Not the trusting kind, eh? That's fine. But don't worry about me. Memory like a sieve. So, these treatments, they ever get any easier?
Fucking.
You're on the low. Name's Gordon. You? Figures. Half the people in here don't know themselves from Adam.
I might even be Adam.
I'm gonna grab some shut eye.
Okay. Peace. Pink. Yes.
Hey, buddy. You all right? Shaking the sheets a little last night.
I was having a wank.
Look, about before, I don't want you to get the wrong idea about me. I don't know what they're doing to me, but it's just, I haven't been myself. I think it's...
Brad's looking into your case personally. For now, I get comfortable.
God damn it, Victoria. What do you make of her? You think she's on the level?
Fuck it. I like Felicia.
Yeah. She's a little drunk on her own power, if you ask me.
Shh. Look at the back. Mm-hmm. You make some shit ass sandwiches, bitch. I never leave the fucking door open. Can I get up? Yes. Eat my motherfucking sandwich. Oops. Lost it. Right, this time I smack myself in the face.
Tell me what to do.
The fuck is in this shit, man?
Cigarette butts and bottle caps for this gruel. Ugh. How can anyone eat this? I don't know how many more of these I can take. So give it up. You want out of here. Screw this voluntary nonsense, right?
Sure.
I'm shocked. You'd give up this 5-star cuisine? When it really comes down to it. So, the treatment's knocking anything else loose up there?
Huh?
Don't give up. You're a fighter, I can tell. You'll get it all back. Now, I think I need to put all my energy in shoving this toxic waste down my throat.
Okay. You look like a fucking pervert. Doop 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 nope. Doop 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 doop. Doop. Sit on the bed. Trying to sit on the bed, this thing, you're a fucking idiot. Aww, oh, the screen's not at a fucking work. And here she comes back. What have we got today?
Damn it, Victoria. When the hell am I getting out of here?
I'm sorry, I don't...
You told me you would have an answer.
Brock wants you here. Just a little bit longer.
Why do we always just get sandwiches?
I'm done. I voluntarily choose to leave.
Fine, I... Okay. I'll let him know.
You forgot to pick the sandwich up off the ground, bitch.
Right? You don't trust a word they say either, do you?
No.
Then maybe we should tell them what they can do with their damn treatments.
Mm-hmm. Leave the door open. What's going on? What's going on? What's going on?
Another patient on the loose. Cue the three-ring service. Not like it doesn't happen once a week around here.
Oh, fuck it, may as well just have a sandwich instead, eh? Sounds worse than that, blah blah blah. Just.
What else could it be? Of course I'm right. We've always got patients running around like. In God's name, what's that?
Think.
Yeah, this is serious.
I'm gonna break the door down then. That's a table pill.
Think about this.
Doop 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 doop. Nothing much really,
huh? Alright, that's it. Lights out.
Oh, not this fucking shit again.
Right this way.
Dude, fucking something's gonna jump out in me. Why would I go in there? Huh? This is like some spine. Oh! What the fuck happened there? Hello? Oh shit. Ah, maybe I should have went in. I swear something's behind me. On the roof or something, man. Hello?
There are always going to be patients that are beyond our help.
Ah, fuck it, don't let even get close to this, man. Hello? Nope. Doop, 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 doop.
Do you understand I want what's best for you?
Oh shit, swing button. Motherfucking really bad feeling about this shit. Okay.
Finally, you sleep like the dead. It's been 2 days since they've come.
What the fuck did you do?
They'll be back for me soon. It will be, right?
Wait, you look mental. Yeah, sure.
No.
Psycho.
No, I'm sure they'll be back. Whatever's happened, they can handle it.
What the fuck did you do to the room?
Believe me.
They gotta stay in the place.
Jesus. You look like you're right on the edge.
You got Simon sitting on the ground.
I'm famished. I'm sure there's still some food around here. Any little scrap will do.
Yeah. You left a sandwich hanged in the lobby, man. What the fuck?
Hey, come here. I think I got something.
No, mate.
Ah, look at this. So
what the fuck? Someone let me out, he cray cray. I don't want to be here anymore.
You have no idea how hungry I am. Who knew that under the right circumstances, stale bread could taste like caviar?
Fucking.
Don't you worry. Rag will have this whole mess sorted before you know it. I suggest you rest up. Save your energy.
Nope.
He'll be around for us soon.
Wish you gotta eat me or something. Fuck that.
Why are you doing this to me?
Who the fuck are you? What do you think happened?
The sirens go off when a patient gets loose. They had a whole group of unruly cases come in recently. Unhinged, really. My bad.
More like question. When did
Blackwood
you get...
staff can handle a loony on the loose. And we're on top of a mountain in the middle of winter. Nobody gets far when it's 40 below. Right, we'll sort things out. He always does. You okay?
Where did you get the black paint to colour in the walls?
Me too, actually. Ever since they put me in. Listen, this is gonna be fine. Trust me.
I ain't trust shit.
I'm bushed. Why don't we both get some rest? Sweet dreams.
Right.
I mean that.
Motherfucker sleeps with his eyes open. That's just creepy. Oops. Oh, he gave me a fucking fright.
Hey, come here, goddammit! You sniffling sons of bitches, help! You can't just leave me in here! You can't do this to me! I'm not supposed to be here, goddammit! I can't believe this is happening. Whole goddamn week they just leave me in here. This is brag all over. That two-faced son of a whore.
What the fuck is that?
He thinks he can get rid of me. Like trash. Well, buckle up, Rag.
I think you're crazy. Yep, let's break down the walls with a fucking spoon. Because that seems very logistic. Go on, chop your hand off. Do it. How's that working for you, pal?
Don't worry about me. Why would I need an extra set of hands to dig us out of here?
Fucking let me fucking help you then, you big jobby.
I've almost got a brick free. With this spoon. It's pretty good, right?
With this spoon I give Greek. Yeah, sure, great idea. Just because you look fucking mental.
It is a great idea. Oh, come on! Look what you did! That was our only chance!
What are you fucking talking about? You're a fucking mad man.
What the hell is wrong with you? Are you trying to get us killed?
Motherfucker just punched me? Ah, not this again. Ooh, I got a flashlight this time. Hello? Like something's on the roof all the time. Oh, a door. Hello? Yep, fuck that. I'm really, really fucking suck at opening doors in VR.
Come in. Come in. You are finally arrived.
Should I shut the door behind me? Oh, I really need to fucking stop doing that. Right. Onwards and upwards. Okay, knock it down. Rolling down to the beach, I'm strolling.
I am very pleased. The treatment is working. Sure. Tremendous progress.
Oh, for fuck's sake, stop turning round, you fucking mongol. Ooh, there's a nice sexy leg. Oh, for God's sake, man. Just Try that again. Can't even fucking open it anyway. Right. The fuck was that? I keep hearing voices behind me, man. It's fucking freak me out. Is that a fox? Okay. He's going to back away from you. One, two, three, four, five, six. 7, 8, 9, 10. Nah, it's still there. Fuck it. Please don't kill me, Mr. Crazy Doggy. Which is a cat? What the fuck? Creepy way. Creepy way. Super dark way. Hello? Oh no. Fuck it, this way. Motherfucker! I'm not fucking digging this at all. Oh god, stop doing that, man. What the fuck is making the noise? Oh man, it's a good thing I don't have fucking epilepsy. The fuck, man? Oh my god, see if the wee guy wasn't such a fucking spastic. I kinda see it in here. It's Is it a fucking late anymore? I don't think I want to go in here. No. Ah. Back in the... What the fuck happened in here? Every time I fucking wake up, you fucking wreck the place. Fucking nutcase, man, honestly. Motherfucker, been pure jumping above me.
Don't come in here! It's me!
What the fuck happened to him? Dude, you're dead.
No, not me. I'm worthless.
Nah.
It's just you.
It's just me. Look at the fucking state of the place.
They're not right. It's no excuse, but I just want you to understand.
Your face went really weird, though. Sure.
No, please. I don't deserve to be forgiven.
Help! Okay.
Worst part is, I barely made a scratch. I'd need 100 spoons to get that brick out. It's been a week, you know? You ever gone that long before?
Face looks so weird, man.
Nobody's heard about starvation in bad. I don't know how much longer a body can hold on. You?
Gotta hold on.
I think it's time to accept our fate.
Anyway, I gotta take a break for 2 minutes.
Ah, my eyes.
Fucking eyeballs, man. Oh, holy fuck. Oh, yeah, big fucking jobby. Oh, my eyes.
My bloody eyes.
Ow. Ow. Alright. Fucking hell, man. Oh, shut up.
The fucking lights on, I don't know what one is.
Motherfucker.
Insanity.
Ugh, Wolsey pad. Right, cool, back.
Who has the strength to fight it? I lay awake. I can't stop thinking about it.
Okay.
One little cave in and... Oh. 30 men.
Still not really fucking explained what the fuck you done in the fucking...
Weeks. How's that even possible?
I don't know.
Only 12 made it out. Out of the frying pan. And then... Leave it to Bragg to hear opportunity knock. And know how to cover his ass.
Mm-hmm.
You never really have to think about what you might be capable of.
Mom to Felicia?
Down in mine. Stuck in a cell. What's the difference? We're all alone.
And okay.
In the end.
Oh, okay. But we're not a lot down in a mine.
Yes. We do have each other. What the hell was that? Hey! Hey! Help! We're in here! Help us!
Hello?
Good.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
It's time to eat.
No.
Just for you.
You have it. It's okay.
Beggars can't be choosers. You haven't eaten in days. Doctor's orders.
Bought it in.
Well, thank you, pal. Good God, it's delicious.
This motherfucker crazy. You okay? Should have had some snow.
I used to think I'd spend the rest of my life on this beautiful mountain. I just thought I had a lot more left. Look at me. I shouldn't even be here. And yet, here I am, eating cockroaches.
Here you are. Where did you find the cockroaches?
Disgusting. There's no one out there, is it? We're the last two people on Earth.
Aren't you?
And we'll die in here alone.
I think you're threatening me. Why does this fucking sit, moan, and eat cockroaches? Hello? He's crazy.
Mr. Bragg will start your treatment tomorrow.
Kind of messed up. Okay. Speak to you.
We need to talk. I hope you can understand that none of this was supposed to happen. I didn't want it to happen. But it is my fault. And if you can, please forgive me. You believe me, right?
For what? Sure, whatever.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
For that. I've been here a long time. I've seen a lot of patients come and go. All I ever wanted to do was help them.
Mm-hmm.
But this is what it comes to. This. And if I get out of here, it's a new start. Clean slate.
Sure.
People can change. Right?
I'm sure people can change.
Well, I hope so. I hope so. You should get some rest.
Yep. You're crazy. Friend. Can I take a light room? Maybe she won't wake him up. Nope. Okay. He dead. Administration on stairwell.
This doesn't feel right.
Motherfucker. I didn't have a fucking torch this time. Fucking motherfucker. Come on, walk through the door. Don't be scared. Fucking door, man. Jesus Christ. Come on, walk.
Where the hell have you been? I didn't know where I was. I couldn't figure out where I...
Okay. And we're in now? Fucking... Not a case of spastic, can't move. Oh, fucking doors, fuck off. Hello? Kind of looks like Voldemort. Nope. How do you know? Bugs. Okay.
I see it now.
What the fuck? Oh, this is trippy as fuck. Maybe something in here. Come on, you can walk. Flashlight? No? Fuck it.
You do understand I want what's best for you.
Okay. What in this one? No? Well, you're really busy though. One in that one. Creepy ass doors. The fuck is that? Why? What? What? Okay. If I put you... What do we have? Fucking cunt, man! It's got a really fucking bad idea.
It's so simple, it's so easy.
fucking...
What the fuck? Oh, fucking get lost in your own fucking room. Big fuck off spider. I seen that a second ago. Right. Guessing this way. Oh, well, hello there.
Check it out over here. Got him. In here.
That's what I remembered, and then it was that Clint, and now he's dead. Ha ha, sucker. Oh, fucking see you next time I do that, man. I'll go get my nut. Sure, put it on. Run.
Got Doctor. Abe.
Oh my gosh, we're going to fucking creepy left. Stand back a wee bit. Okay. Boom, dear. Think. Oh, for fuck's sake. Stop turning around, you spazzy! Hello. Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, it's Felicia. She's dead. Ain't that a bitch? Nope. Oh, I'm gonna stop turning around like a fucking idiot, man. Where the fuck am I? Oh my god. Oh, for fuck's sake! Does not fill me with any confidence. Okay. For fuck's sake. Is there nothing that way? For fuck's sake. Oh, for fuck's sake, man.
I just needed to know you weren't, one of those things.
What things?
I didn't want to freak you out, but I've been keeping my eye on you. Shit! That's one of them. It's close by. Anyone back the way you came? I don't know what's going on. But you better come with me. This way.
Okay. You must show me the way. I don't know which way to go. Lucky I found you. I got the torch, motherfucker. One little bit. The fuck?
I think we're okay. For the time being, anyway. I'm David, I work here.
Okay, David.
How long have you been in here? Yeah, some patients can't even remember what day it is.
Can we go in there? At least a bit safer than standing out here.
You're alone here anyhow. Everybody already left. You piss someone off? This whole place has got the stench of something rotten. Since they brought those miners here, they were supposed to be better. Jesus. Better. Not exactly what I'd call it. Well, hard to say exactly. But something changed with the miners. They went wild. They were possessed, like turned into literal monsters.
Monsters, you say?
I didn't see anything like it. I wish I could blot it from my mind. We gotta keep moving.
Oh, fucking show me the way. Come on. Chop chop. Doop 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 doop. What's in?
All right, follow me. Stay near me, will you? We're almost to Bragg's office. Everybody else is holed up with Ted in the chapel. I'd be there too, but you know Bragg. There's always something with him.
Sure.
Go back, and Suzanne and I are his escorts.
You know Felicia there, Joe?
She'll be waiting for me in his office. I came out here to scope it out.
Kind of walking too fast, mate.
Watch your step. Take it nice and slow.
Nice and slow. Nope. Stop walking behind me.
I haven't seen any of the miners since the incident.
Miners?
Still here. Mostly outside. I mean, I think it's them. Ugh. Gives me the chills every time.
After you, pal. I'm not going into that creepy room unless you go in first. Fine, then. Don't lock me in. Don't lock me in. I feel like I'm going to get slaughtered.
Brad's office is right down the hall.
Okay. Did you unlock that one? No, you left that one wide open.
Bragg was not exactly pleased someone called him the cops. Guess he's worried they'll catch a whiff of something they ain't supposed to.
Oh, shit. Oh, fucking just walk, you fucking moron. Oh, the cinema thing. Oh, fuck. Ha! Watching movies, mate.
that's one thing. Selena, she was a good lady.
Okay.
I can walk.
When police show up, they plug every last fucking minor they see.
I've not even seen one minor. Okay.
And here we are, Head Honcho himself. Hey, it's David. Can I come in? Mr. Brett, Suzanne, found someone else as an escort.
I'm glad you made it out in one piece.
That's a bye. We thought you'd suffered the same fate as the others. Yes, and for that, no amount of remorse will ever be enough. But you must understand, no harm was intended. This incident blindsided us all.
It's a day late and a dollar short, Bragg.
Enough. Gordon, may I remind you of your place in all this? I know this is difficult, but can you tell me if any more memories have resurfaced? Rest assured, your memory will return in time. Well, none of this really matters anymore. I should never have come back. Sorry. I thought I could right the ship. But you can't steer a ship in a squall.
I'm too busy out.
You've been down before. You'll pull us all through. I know you will.
Oh, Suzanne, my dear. I admire your optimism. But it's misplaced in me. This is, it's just too big to keep quiet. I'm finished.
No, Mr. Bragg, please, let's just go to the chapel. The storm's lit up, the police are on their way.
To the chapel.
Thank you.
Go, now. I'm staying here.
We can't leave you behind, it's not safe. Please. You know we all have to go. Everyone, Bragg included.
Stop! Enough! This place belongs to me.
Blah, 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 blah.
Get the hell out of here.
Mr. Bragg.
Suzanne, stop. Come on. He's made up his mind.
No. No!
We gotta go now while we still can.
You deserve to die, you prick. That's it. You drink the hot sauce.
Gordon. Be careful with your charge. The right information at the wrong time can turn apples to sand.
I don't know what the hell that's supposed to mean. Don't forget who's really responsible for all this.
Yeah. Why do I feel like everybody's just left me? Hello? Ah.
Hold on.
Why wouldn't Bragg want to come with us?
He built this place. Would you be able to leave that behind?
How can they see where they're going?
Oh, Jesus, look at that.
Oh, God, it's awful.
Christ, what happened here?
I farted.
What do we do to deserve this?
Fucking bum boys.
Wait, we don't know what's out there.
There was nothing out there before.
Let's just go one at a time. Remember what Ted said?
If this thing shows up, move a fucking muscle.
Oh, fucking buttholes.
I'll go first.
Yeah, you go first, motherfucker.
Okay, I'm next. When I get to the other side, I'll give the signal.
Fresh meat. Come get your fresh meat.
You next, or am I?
I guess I should go first. I'll fucking follow you. How about that?
Okay. I'll go first then.
There you go. Chop chop. Move. Shake it. Fresh meat.
Suzanne, freeze! Oh, God! No! No!
Oh, for God's sake. Oh shit! It's a priest for Mafia. What up, homie?
This didn't have to happen.
Dun 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 dun! Oh, I'm gonna have to call it quits on this and then continue it tomorrow because I'm tired. What the fuck am I wearing now?